We've just received breaking news out of Washington right now. We have learned that Secretary of Defense James Mattis will be stepping down at the end of February. The president made that announcement by tweet just minutes ago. Mattis' departure follows the president's announcement yesterday that the U.S. will be pulling all troops from Syria. There'll be more tonight's CBS Evening News.